So this is a Bloody Mary burger I had a few years ago at Taps on Main in Kansas City. I don't see it on their menu anymore, but I remember really liking it. It's got a beef patty, pepper jack cheese, and some bacon. Then on the toasted bun, they put Bloody Mary mayo, which was a creamy, tangy mixture, topped with some good-looking pickled jalapenos, simple ingredients put together, and it worked out. Something that could probably be easily recreated at home.